Now here we are going to study about the proportion, types of proportion. That means there are two types of proportion, tact and inverse. So what is the concept? Here if we have two variables, then x proportional y. This is the direct proportion. And inverse means x proportion 1 upon y. So what we get? X is equal to ky. Y comes here. So what we get? X upon y is equal to k. So we can write here x1 y1 is equal to x2 y2. This is the direct. Now x proportion k upon y. X is equal to k upon y. So what we get? X into y is equal to k. That means x1 y1 is equal to x2 y2. This is the concept and formula for the direct and the inverse proportion, which are used to solve the question.